in a match played in wet, cold and windy conditions. This was our goal of the day. A set shot that was basically 55, 60 metre kick from Luke Panozzo for Sturt's first goal of the game.
Yeah, other players had really struggled to get distances and missed easier opportunities. It was a great kick under great pressure. Kicked it really hard and high, let the breeze do the work for him, and an important time of the game for the Double Blues.